Uh-oh. Guys, hello everybody. My name's Kenneth. It's a boss fight. Isaac, hurry up! He's coming. I guess we don't have time. Isaac, hurry up. I don't want to fight him alone.
I know.
Kenneth,
I'm sorry.
Isaac, hurry! Isaac,
okay, Iron Skin? Okay, Iron Skin,
no, you don't have to bring the potions! Hurry up! Okay, since last episode, I have full health now. Shit, I don't even have platinum.
Oh, shit.
We'll be fine. I'll just use that to fight the Destroyer.
Yeah, okay, Kenneth.
That's it. Go. Come up. Up.
Okay, Kenneth, take this Iron Skin. Take some of that Iron Skin.
Hey, buddy! Ow!
Hey, you wanna stick on the flank? Oh shit, I don't have a bow. This music is freaking awful.
You just keep bouncing on him? Oh my god.
Yes!
Where is he? Don't bring him too high up, then I can. I have the jester arrow. Please mess him up.
Oh wow, you're actually doing pretty good damage.
Ow, he does so much damage. Pizza, take my potions.
Ow.
Okay.
Alright, here we go. You're gonna do that.
Ow. Isaac, I'm pretty low.
Retard.
Ow. Oh.
You almost dead?
I'm really low.
Go to the nurse. Just go to the nurse.
No.
Why is he going for you?
Ow. He stops switching sides.
Really good.
Ow! I'm gonna die. Help! Oh, that's not enough help. Ow! I'm gonna die, Isaac.
Go to the nurse! Just go to the nurse! I can heal him!
You can deal with him? Okay.
Just go to the nurse!
Bitch, come here.
Bitch, heal!
You're good, right? You're good.
Yeah, I have plenty of health.
Oh, you're not that far. Oh, we're pretty close, actually. I thought we were a lot further.
Just heal me!
It's hard to hit him.
Oh my god, I hit him! You touched star almost hit. Retard! Come here, boy!
Come on, he's getting his ass
wet. Wait, what the hell? Okay. Got it.
Oh, those are just regular arrows.
He's all up there!
Now, jester arrow.
Come on, dude. You can do this.
Ow.
Can you hear any furiously clipping?
Ow!
Dude, he's so close!
Me.
Dude, he's so close! Thorn's potion, Kenneth. You took the Thorn's potion, right?
Yeah.
It does damage to him with. Come on! So close!
Yes! What'd you get?
OX33 activated.
I got the shield.
What the hell?
Oh
my
you got
God.
The pet! Cool.
Kenneth, guess what else I got? I got an item from one of the devs.
What? Oh.
OX33's baby. The bandy item. Oh my god, that looks so cool. Nice! We got the Shield of Cthulhu. Nice.
Whoa.
Alright, big good. Oh! Oh, what is this? God, I miss being able to do this.
Yeah, oh god, it feels nice every, to be able to dash.
This makes every boss fight 5 times easier.
No. God, being able to dash, just change directions on a whim, that's so nice.
S tier.
You got the relic, right?
No, you got the relic.
Oh, I got it. Okay, we need to make a whole room dedicated to the relics.
Okay, we did it! We did it!
Yeah, we did. Okay, that's good. That's the first step.
We didn't even die!
Doing more damage to you.
We didn't even die.
Yeah, I almost died.
Yeah.
I came he kept attacking me. It's because he kept coming after me. Okay, we're good.
Yes! We got Relic. Notices you're offstage. Nice. Good.
Too bad we wasted the storm.
We did it,
the
dude.
The thorn potion.
Dude, thorn potions are really good. Pretty easy to make. You can make potions, remember that.
Keep putting shit I don't need in my stuff.
I was really rushing.
Put the block stuff in the block chest. I put a block chest
in
there.
Okay, yeah, I'm good. Okay, this is the block chest.
Tungsten chainmail? Why'd you make tungsten chainmail?
I just had it in there because I saw a piece of armor in there.
Well, how much platinum? Oh, we don't have enough platinum.
We don't have enough platinum. Oh! Damn, I really want to get the zoologist. There's something she has that we need in our lives. God, my neck hurts. Ah! Okay. Oh.
Oh, you got pink gel. When'd you kill Pinky?
Like 7 times in my normal world.
Why? Well, put away this buff. I don't need it anymore.
Oh, I got the pet. I got my little Goomba.
Yeah, cool. It's like the Moon Lord's
eye. My little Goomba.
Yeah, it looks like that.
It is Moon Lord's eye, basically. What does this relic do? Is it just for show?
I think just for show. That you beat him in master mode.
Oh! Dude, I got a 25% drop chance.
Okay, we went to go have lunch just now, and now we're back. What happened? Master world. Okay, yeah, we killed 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We killed Cthulhu, yeah. Oh, God. Okay.
We're gonna kick the ass of the King Slime.
Oh yeah, King Slime.
He's super easy for us now. I beat him alone. In the expert mode. So we should be able to do it two people. And I didn't have gold up.
I'd like to get the gold. I don't want to use the platinum that we have.
Well, we can just find something.
We only have a tiny bit of platinum.
We do. So let's not do that yet, and then just do it later. Okay?
Yeah, sure.
Wait, Kev, have you been to the dungeon?
Oh, that's so nice. I love dashing.
Have you been to the dungeon yet?
We can't go that far in.
Have you found a water bolt?
I looked, but I couldn't find it.
Damn it, we got unlucky.
What'd you say? Shield Cthulhu?
Does the shield, does it count as a weapon?
I mean, it does do damage when you hit guys. 30 damage.
Alright, yeah, so this is probably... It might be my favorite weapon. Was the favorite weapon in Free Harbor.
See, that's pretty good damage. 30 damage. I think they buffed
it
a ton.
And
it
lets you dip dash.
It used to do like 24, now it's like 30. Cool. Did we talk about how... Oh yeah, I got more items. Isaac got me free shit. I can't even remember what we recorded. And what we haven't. Should we just go down?
Shit. Oh yeah.
Where are you going?
Kenna, you wanna see me go fast on sand? I'm going super fast on sand.
What are you doing?
I'm on the left. I'm on the left. I'm just going to the... Just trying to explore the map.
You do that. I'm not gonna break any orbs, okay? But I'm gonna go down since I can.
I have these orbs. Not orbs.
Wait, I don't need to worry about falling.
I have these. Oh. Yeah, remember?
The altar.
So I have these.
Yeah, dude, wait, I'm
I have
dumb.
Two
what's
sets.
What's the point of coming down here? There's no point in coming down here if you're not gonna break orbs.
Yeah.
I haven't found any.
I have two sets of speed boats. Speed boots. Okay, I have two sets of speed boots. And, I have Hermes boots. I have two variants of them. I have the normal ones, and I also have the sand ones. And the sand ones let you run extremely fast on sand.
Oh. Ah.
My Mr. cannot be summoned. How much money do- Oh my god, I have so much money on me. I have 77 gold.
Dun 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 dun
dun.
I like this. I really like the music. I like the music for Corruption. That's one thing I love about Corruption a lot more than Crimson. Also, I'm just so tired of Crimson. I get Crimson Worlds all the time.
I used to only just play Corruption because I preferred it anymore. Now I'm playing Crimson on my
There's a bug
world.
On my screen right here. That where my air is this. move! Yes. Missed it.
Ugh.
God damn it. How do these things even get my move? Oh, dude, this sword's so much better. Yeah.
I brought gravitation potions from my world. Sure. I only have two. I really want to shiny
Dead Blue. I can freaking hear you pressing on your keyboard. Do you find Angler? I knew it.
Yeah, I found him. Oh, shit, okay. There is one reason that we should really get down to hell and get there. What?
Why?
And there's no chest.
What's the point of going to hell right now?
No, I mean, like, we should do it later. Like, totally. Before we fight the Wall of Flesh. So we can, get, the Fiery Greatsword.
Yeah, obviously.
And then,
Dude, that's what we always do. We always explore all of hell before fighting. Plus, we need to make the
Knight's
arena.
Edge.
We want to
make Knight's Edge too, though. We want that.
Make Knight's Edge?
We want to make the Knight's Edge. Yeah, we want to make Knight's Edge. We need to make something.
Wait, you're gonna make the Knight's Edge now?
No. Hell no.
We need four swords for a Knight's Edge, right? What does the Knight's Edge make go with again?
It goes with a broken hero sword and Excalibur does, and then you can make a Terra Blade. And it's just a good weapon.
The true Excalibur, right?
Yeah. So yeah. I'm gonna make Light's Bane right now.
Ah.
Light's Bane is one of the things that you need, and it does 20 damage. But it's really freaking small. Oh wait, no.
I only got one tree. That really pisses me off. I got a single tree and that's it. Go, please.
The music is so
look, it's Angler.
I love it.
Oh, I hate your quests so much.
Yeah, they're all bad. Oh shit, can I use your demon eye orb and make some bars?
Go on. Oh wait. Yeah, go on. Wait, don't. No, you can't make bars yet.
No, you can make bars. You can't make
armor. No, you need. Oh yeah, you're right. You can make bars, but you need the other seed. Yeah.
Shit. Do you think we should get Demon Bow, Fisher of Souls, or the axe? Do you think we should get the axe, the Demon Bow, or the fishing pole?
Music report. Ow! I'm gonna get killed by a little crab. You little bastard. I need to go back up.
Right. So, should... Kenna, what would you rather have? Rather have the axe or the bow?
Axe or bow? Ow! I'd probably have... Wait, what about pickaxe? Can we not make pickaxe? Do you need this stuff for the pickaxe?
You can't make pickaxe. Yeah, you need that.
Axe or bow? Bow. Because then we can have a better bow.
Bow?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah. I mean, I do have a platinum bow. What bow do you have?
I don't have a bow.
Okay, I'll give you my platinum bow then. Yeah.
That's why I want to get a gun, so we can get the arms dealer to move in, and then we can get the mini shark.
Yeah. What'd you say? Oh, there's no...
How much money do you have on you? How much money do you have on you?
Ow! I have, good money.
Okay.
I have some cash.
Okay, yeah.
There's no... Dude, okay, there's good. Zero chest over here. Shit.
No fuck.
What'd you say?
Hey,
huh?
I said
sauce.
No sauce.
Nothing. I said with no sauce. Oh, I have.
You want the?
I have 30. I have 32 gold.
We have enough for a platinum gold.
We need the arms dealer first.
Yeah, we need a.
Did you make the houses yet?
I'm trying to. I need to smash some orbs to get the arms dealer. I just need to smash one or two, okay? I'm gonna smash one. Oh shit, I forgot. I need a bomb. My neck is killing me. Literally. Actually killing me.
Shit, we've done nothing in this video except kill the eye. Okay, let's try and get Slime King.
Okay, where's
the... No, not yet. Let's not get Slime King.
Oh wait, no, corruption, I forgot.
No breaking orbs corruption. Yet. No breaking orbs.
No, just one.
Whoa.
We need to get a musket.
No.
We have to get a musket.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Kenneth, come on. We really have to get this thing.
Not yet. When we're about to fight it, that's when we'll break it.
No, but I want to get the arms dealer.
Hey, do we need
to
break?
Get mini shark.
Do we need to break a certain amount?
No. That's just the easiest way to get the arms dealer. You can get a musket from one of the things. It's like 80% chance. And then you... Oh, do you see that in the background?
Yeah, you didn't see that yet?
Yeah, this is the first time.
What does it mean? I don't understand.
First time killing a boss.
I'm not sure about that.
If it's your first time killing a boss, then you get that.
Just gonna use my sword. This sword's awesome. A bunch of damage. Bam.
Dude, I really love the arms dealer. He's like my favorite one. One of my favorites, other than the goblin.
Yeah. Yeah, goblin, you can upgrade
shit. Mandatory. Like, he's mandatory to get.
Yeah, you can't get the best shit unless you have him. Also, he gives the rocket boots.
Oh, yeah, and meteorite. And we need meteorite.
Oh, that's not gonna spawn till after we kill the wall flash.
Why are you gay?
Why are you gay? Why?
Why are you gay?
Who says I'm gay? You are gay. Fucking love that. He's like, should I call you Mister? A horrible chill goes down your spine.
I already broke one. Nice, we got a musket!
I don't you not dog!
Kenneth, it's only one.
Okay, whatever.
There's a good chance.
What you get?
We got the musket. So we can get arms dealer.
Give me the bow and arrow then. You can take the musket. I'll give you my platinum. Here, take this. Oh, wrong button. There you go.
Platinum bow? How much damage does it do? Okay, 13. So that one does more. Can I call you Mista?
Ah.
Mista!
Wait, which one does more? Wait.
JoJo reference!
How much damage does the demon bow does yours do?
14. Like 13.
13? Oh, mine's a tiny bit better. Extremely weak knockback. Speed.
Dude, a little bit is better. Where can we put our weapons up?
I'm gonna make some jester arrows. Because those do some good damage.
Where do we put the weapons that we aren't using?
I'll just put them in the poopy chest. The one that's unorganized.
Okay, the poopy chest.
I don't know what to call it. Oh shit, it's an owl. Isaac, what's that net? Give me a net.
It's not in here. It's not in the one I have.
Oh, there it is. Oh, why is he so
shove it in a terrarium! Shove it in a terrarium! Yes! Yes. Oh my god, can I have this gel?
Got it, okay. We have an owl.
Can I
a consumable?
No, you can't eat it. No.
This is consumable.
No, it just lets it go. No, you just let it go.
Oh! Oh god, I didn't mean to do that.
You dumbass.
Stays with us. Oh, you took too long to say that.
No, I didn't. I literally just said it.
I like the lights. Those look nice.
Alright, let's
do it. After you kill a boss. Okay, every time you kill a boss, that's what happens. Ah!
No, the first time you kill a boss. Where the hell did I put my wood? Where the hell is the wood? Oh my god. Did I lose the most basic craft?
Yeah, I have full mana. Dude, mana's so easy to get. You just need some stars, that's it.
We're just gonna make a rock tower.
Shit, what is he gonna do? Glug glug glug. Oh shit, what is that? Ancient Shadow? How do you get that? Demonic Light's Bane? How are you getting these? Oh shit. The ice skates. Wait, how'd you get these? Oh, there's the claws. Climbing claws. If I could get the black belt and tabby sock, then we could make the master ninja key.
Dude, that's so far in the future.
Yeah, I know. How do you get ancient shadow stuff again? How'd you get that?
It just randomly drops from Eater of Souls.
Really?
Eater of
Souls.
I know.
Yeah, let's just put this right
the
here.
The poopy chest.
This chest is very poopy. That bone sword has helped me so much. What are you doing? I hear on my right, to my right. Why is this demonite? Okay, demonite. Shit. That's a
can
yo-yo.
You know there's a
yeah.
Oh, and then you know there's a Terraria subreddit meme that I saw?
I forgot to make Jester Zeo. That's it. I was just thinking about. Okay, what are you saying?
Okay, so there's. I saw a Terraria meme on the subreddit for it. So there's a bunch of traps and spikes everywhere, and it said this housing is suitable. Like, it has shit ton of pressure plates and traps and stuff. And then,
oh, really?
Yeah. And then it's suitable.
Nice. That's funny. Oh, God. All your Terraria pinned in one video. That shit's funny.
Yeah. Why are you kissing fire arrows?
Because I can. What are you doing over here, huh? Oh, we have the die guy.
I don't really like him. Like
she? Oh, I thought it was a dude.
Wait, you thought it was a dude?
Silver.
Oh, I thought it was. I wasn't sure.
Silver die that. Team die? What is that? Wait, no. Yeah, it says team die. What the hell? Shadow die. I like that one.
We're making
negative?
Talk.
Negative? Oh my goodness.
Are you sure you can win, Mr. Negative? You don't seem very positive about it!
Oh my God, shut up.
Can you hear me screaming across?
You sure, Mr. Negative? What is that from? What the
you
hell is that from?
You don't seem that positive about...
What? What the hell
Spider-Man?
Is that from? Spider-Man?
You know Spider-Man? Yeah.
Yeah? Is there a guy
named
Spider-Man,
Mr. Spider-Man, right?
Yeah.
The Mr. Negative is one of the villains.
I've done nothing except kill that boss. We have done nothing this video. I'm making so many videos back to back, and I haven't uploaded a single one of them yet.
Maybe I should make this like funny. Maybe I should make this funny.
What are you doing? No.
Nothing.
What is that?
Oh, yeah,
no, I see what you're doing. No, stop.
No.
Are you making the got him?
No.
Got him. Yes.
No, you didn't. No, it wasn't.
Yes.
No,
no. Stop.
That wasn't even close.
Stop.
No.
Stop.
No. Ken, it's not the got him. It's not got him.
Stop. I don't care.
Do you see what it looks like, Kenneth?
I have a vague idea.
Do you see how it's phallic shaped?
Oh, stop
you
if you're still making it, I swear to God. God's so useless.
Have you seen that old man who's around dungeon? He looks troubled. Man, she used to be way more of a bitch.
No, right? She's a bitch. Look, if you say heal and you have no wound,
it's
not the biggest.
Not like I like.
I read this, I'm like, that's not the biggest I've ever seen. Yes, I've seen bigger wounds. I thought she was talking about something else. I thought she was talking about bigger something else. God.
It's like,
she's.
When.
Yes.
When
okay, I need to end this video here. Oh my God. Okay, I made it here, guys. Have a good one. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.